because I concluded in my conscience, through an informed conscience and a Christian conscience, it was the right thing to do. And let me tell you why. I do not believe people, when they are born, choose their sexuality. The human condition and social conditions change. Everyone would know why I had changed my position, the reasons for it, and it was the product of some many, many months and years of reflection in good Christian conscience.